you know, something people worry about, I think, is, well, the tree hasn't grown all that much. What's going on, you know, in the first year? Why am I not 3 or 4 feet taller? Well, it's because the roots are establishing. And once those roots are established, as long as you keep getting sufficient water to the tree, that's when it's really going to kick into gear. And we'll fertilize this when spring starts and the growing season starts. And next year will be a gangbuster year for this tree.